Both the teams are trying to win the final match of Kho Kho today, which is being played in J&A International School.